out. Breaker, breaker, good buddy.
Kevin, what the hell are you doing?
Here they come again. Well, I think this thing's a transmitter or a recorder. Anyway, it's really cool. Look at this, Bobby.
Would you put that down?
There's like 12 zombie guys, and they look really hungry.
I'm coming, Mike. Come on, you chunk the grizzle. You want a piece of me?
To anyone who can hear me, I'm Kevin Murphy, and I'm with Mike Nelson and
Bill!
Oh, yeah, Bill Corbin.
Really? You've known me for like 30 years.
Sorry, I panicked. Anyway, long story short, we were in our studio at Rift Drift headquarters when suddenly we were transported to this weird space station. Bill and I have been turned into robots.
Apparently some kind of cruel reference to our former job.
Bill, behind you!
Wow, cool, they blow up!
Yeah, I know, they're like meat bombs. Actually kind of fun.
Uh-oh, out of ammo.
Oh, doggone it, now two of them grab me.
I'm coming, Mike!
Can you hurry, because they're eating my arm. This part is not fun.
Die, you ugly lardon.
That's right. I called you a crispy piece of rendered pork fat.
I think you're just making them hungrier, Bill.
Yep.
They started in on my thigh. Ouch.
Well, start eating them back or something.
What can I tell you?
If anyone can hear this, please send help. I think we're done for.
And I can't help but thinking that we're just,
I don't know, characters of some elaborate game.
Okay, they're eating my head. Wow, that hurt.
Bye!
You don't have to yell, I'm right next to you.
Oh, sorry. Nothing got me. Got me too.
I think we're gone as well as this is it. I love you, Mike.
That's nice, Kevin.
Ah!